Russia is the world's largest country, and it spans 11 time zones. But this major economy also has some of the highest levels of inequality. Does the word oligarch ring any bells? Haute couture, fine dining, private jets, and super yachts. Russian society is all about conspicuous consumption. According to Forbes, Moscow is home to more than 70 billionaires, topped only by Hong Kong and New York. And the richest of them all, Leonid Michelson, worth an estimated $18.4 billion. In 2016, the top 1% owned over two-thirds of the country's wealth. But not far from the wealthy metropolises of Moscow and St. Petersburg, there are around 20 million people living below the national poverty line. That's more than one-tenth of the population surviving on less than $200 a month. So how did this huge inequality come about? Well, it all centers on the collapse of the Soviet Union. A small group of shrewd businessmen rushed in to take advantage of the privatization of massive state companies. They made their fortunes with everything from gas to construction, banks, even TV stations, and they became extremely powerful. They were nicknamed the oligarchs. When President Putin took office, he tried to bring them to heel. In the early 2000s, Russia sent Mikhail Khodorkovsky, a billionaire with political aspirations, to prison for 10 years on what many viewed as trumped-up fraud charges. So oligarchs now know to toe the line. Make all the money you want, but stay out of politics.